Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Cool Viku. Today let's discuss on how to design a centrifugal pump. The basic data required is your suction head and your delivery head. Let's understand what is this suction head. Suction head basically means the distance from the sump to the pump, and the delivery head basically means the distance from the pump to the delivery tank. So, if the delivery head is greater than 30 meters, use of non-return valve is mandatory so as to avoid the water hammering effect. So, moving on to the design procedure, the first step is calculating the discharge. And this is how you calculate the discharge. And based on the discharge, we will determine the suction pipe diameter and delivery pipe diameter. And one must keep in mind that always the delivery pipe diameter is going to be less as compared to the suction pipe diameter. If the suction pipe diameter is less, there is more possibility of cavitation. But if the suction pipe diameter is more, there are less chances of cavitation, so thus a better pump life. This is your Viva question, can be asked. And I'll just go through how is the design procedure. Please have a look. Yeah, the fun fact is the pipes are always measured in inches. We never measure it in terms of mm, centimeters. It is always measured in terms of inches. Yes, and the type of impeller. This is very critical, because if you want to achieve a higher efficiency, you require a backward curved vane, and this backward curved vane is going to give you a good amount of impeller efficiency, because of which the pump will consume less amount of power. And these are the different materials in which you can make your impeller: cast iron, phosphor bronze, PVC. And this is how you get your velocity triangles. Okay, this is the last step, deciding the bearing for the impeller shaft. Now, a commonly asked Viva question on centrifugal pump is, what kind of seal we are using in case of centrifugal pump? In centrifugal pumps, we are using mechanical seals. Now, there's a difference between a seal and a gasket. For that, I have a different video. Kindly subscribe to my channel to get more such contents. Thank you.